Welcome. We start this project last 4 months. This was my idea after last Dakar, you know, when I ran with the buggy, and I said, okay, maybe we try to do something new. To come to Dakar with the buggy, we are coming with a new challenge.
Yes, NASA is a quite enthusiastic man. Always when you think he's on his limit, he's always able to get a little step more. And he's never giving up. He's a very strong mind, he's a very strong person.
You know, we have many, many fights during the last 2 years. He's very capable, he's very fast. He's especially has a lot of experience in the off-road, in the sand. For a Dakar rally, if I have a team director one day, will be the first driver I will choose.
I enjoy the first run with the new buggy. Okay, we need to put more mileage to see where we are.
NASA is willing to try anything on the car. You know, we've tried several different setups, going through the technical terrain, the fast terrain, the dunes. With NASA, we've made big changes in a hurry.
It's a new team, we must put everything together. We have a lot of respect, you know, there in Qatar, and because when I do all these things, I do for my country, for my people there in Qatar.
The image in the TV said, okay, it's very aggressive, but inside of the car it's totally different. It's relaxed, quiet, doesn't speak a lot, and me also, only the just words to take a good direction. For me, it's a pleasure to drive with him. I am very happy to stay in this project.
I like him so much, you know, because he's really a professional co-driver, and always he tried to do his best. You know, when you win something in your career, you know, you would like always continue and to win, you know, and this is the reason why we built the new project, and to show everybody we are here and we can win again.